I use these paints to create certain kinds of images that, for me, have never been made before, as far as I think. So I'm not so much trying to paint a version of the world as much as I am trying to understand how I feel at the moment. I use this method all the time to find out what I don't know. Printmaking is a very thoughtful process. You can think here, and it's all right. You can use your intelligence here, and it's okay. You can plan out what you will do, and it isn't one of those things where people say, oh, you're overdoing it. Well, not really. If you plan where to put something, how to make it, I mean, these are some of the most thoughtful things that happen on the planet. Beauty is on painting the world cloud by cloud.